Hi, with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we're gonna make mermaid sequin binder. Yay! It's perfect for back to school. It's so fun to play with. If you're not subscribed yet, click the red button down there. Help me get to 2,000 subscribers. Don't forget to click the like button too. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need a glue gun, scissors, a mermaid sequin shirt, a piece of ribbon, and a binder. First, turn your shirt inside out. Then you trace around your binder. Then draw another line 1 inch bigger than the square. And then cut it out. Now glue the top edge and the bottom edge to the binder. Then glue this side to the binder. Do the same thing on the other side. Then glue this edge to the binder. Now glue the ribbon to this side. Now glue the edge of the ribbon under. That's it, we're done. Now you have a really cool binder for school. Like and subscribe if you like my video. And share my channel with all of your friends. Meow, meow, meow.